Hey YouTube, welcome back. MTD Reacts, how are you doing? Welcome back to the YouTube channel, ladies and gentlemen. Today, we are doing Juice Wrlds' latest album, man, Fighting Demons. I just recorded the first track of his album, Burn. Loved it. If that's what the album's gonna be like, I'm all for it. I've already done a reaction to Already Dead, the second track off the album, which is on my YouTube. If you haven't watched it, go back and watch it. I didn't really like the repetition of that, but... obviously I've grown to love it now after like 4-3 weeks. But this track, number 3, You Wouldn't Understand, I found the YouTube version, so we're watching it, just the album cover on YouTube. Hope you guys enjoy. If you do, you know what to do. Hit the like button, hit the subscribe button as well, and don't forget to turn on notifications to notify up the next video. I appreciate it. Go follow my socials, Instagram, Twitch, all down in the link description. I appreciate it. Let's dive into You Wouldn't Understand, Juice WRLD, baby, Fighting Demons, his latest album.
I'ma say this one time, one time only.
One time. None. Gangsta.
What you don't understand about me is I never gave a fuck about a goddamn thing. I wake up in the morning, do my goddamn thing.
Yeah. I haven't been listening to the fucking lyrics at all. I've just been riding that beat. I've been riding that beat like Juice WRLD has been. Let's go. They're running like a relay. Haven't slept in 6 days. Still popping perks, man. Yo, his voice, man. Like, oh, dude. Why is he? He's so good, man. Like, people are gonna grow up and not know who Juice is, man. And, like, he paved the way for so many artists today. And everyone looks up to him. He's, I just been listening to Juice WRLD albums all week, to be honest. Just going back through his catalog. But, man, I'm just so impressed with this guy, man. I'm so upset he's gone, but gonna be happy we got this album. Billy Eilish, John Lennon. I'm gonna go back. I'm not sure who mentioned there. I heard John Lennon, and that's his idol. Because I know he's mentioned him in previous albums. But I'm not too sure. I think I heard Billy Eilish, but I'm probably definitely mistaken. So please correct me down in the comments. That's my shot, finna get the boy named Tatty all over her titties. Remember her rock, and steal the food out of her bocce. Will ain't catch me tipping. Brand new shot, 12 gauge on that body. Don't let me catch you slipping. Dude, that just... The sound went through my headphone and went out and then came back in. That was fucking crazy sick, man. Shot, 12 gauge on that body. Don't let me catch you slipping. Dude, that was fire, man. Do your thing, Juice. Do your thing, bro.
Yeah, maybe I should try water.
His documentary comes out next week, I'm pretty sure. I'm fucking ready for that shit, man. So that is You Wouldn't Understand by Juice Wrld, the third track of his latest album, Fighting Demons. I hope you guys enjoy. If you did, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button as well. I appreciate you. Go check out my previous videos. Go check out my socials, link down below in the description. I appreciate you guys. Go smash this, go run this shit up, man. Juice Wrld's album's out, like, we should be fucking excited. Go support all the other reactors, and be kind to each other. Much love, I'll see you guys in the next video.